Welcome to Fave Mechanics. This video is just short, so take a closer look at the caption of the sequence. The given problem is: determine the resultant internal loadings acting on the cross section of the semicircular arch at C. Just read the caption and analyze the step-by-step solution. Thank you for watching. Click subscribe for more videos.